In continuations of organometallic chemistry, the next reactions is nucleophilic addition reactions with aldehydes, acetaldehydes especially we have to consider. Are there any different types of aldehydes except from formaldehydes? Formaldehydes is first example. Right now we discuss the aldehydes or triple double bonded compounds with carbon and H, R1 magnesium and X, dry ether followed by hydrolysis, it's convert into alcohols. So it's also alcohols in acetaldehyde, but simply difference is that already one alkyl group and we add one more alkyl group here. So again, mechanistic path is same. We take an example, specific example, acetaldehyde, it is a CH3 attached carbon compound, H, we call it as acetaldehydes. Grignard's reagent, we have to use methyl magnesium bromide in presence of a dry ether followed by hydrolysis, convert into 2-propanol as a propane-2-OL all. So this is a nomenclature. Then MgBr2. How it's convert to 2-propanol? So let us, we have to discuss here with the help of mechanism. R C double bond O H and R1 MgX. Then in presence of a dry ether, magnesium complex followed by hydrolysis, it's converted into tertiary alcohols. See, mechanism is the same as like previous. So R dash, then carbonyl carbon is electron deficient. One sigma and pi bond is there. Pi bond is shifted towards the oxygens. And the negative charge from the Grignard's reagents, that is R1, either R dash, these are the negative parts from the reagents, attack on electron deficient carbonyl carbon. Okay, mix a carbon-carbon single bond. If you observe carefully here, already in left hand side, one alkyl group, one more R1 introduce here means mix the carbon-carbon single bond. Then negatively charge oxygen because this is a pi bond is shifted towards oxygen and oxygen gets negative. Magnesium is a dipositive and X is a mix a complex one and we call it as a magnesium complex. At magnesium complex followed by hydrolysis, H plus, and convert into a secondary alcohols. Secondary alcohols, first, if you observe carefully, here, formaldehydes, it forms a primary alcohols, because left hand side, there is no any alkyl groups, simply, it's convert into the primary alcohols. Look at the difference between them. Here, we taken as a replace one hydrogen atoms, remain as it is, another hydrogen atom replaced by the CH3, it's convert into the secondary. Look at the in pink color from this Grignard's reagent and black color from this starting material. So, this is what a secondary alcohols is formed. So we may differentiate primary and secondary alcohols here. Then this is a specific example. It's taken here, just replacing the Grignard's reagents. Grignard's reagents. Initially, I was taken methyl magnesium bromide. Here, CH3, C double bond O, H, that is acetaldehydes, acetaldehydes with the Grignard's reagent, methyl magnesium bromides, then in presence of a dry ethers, methyl magnesium bromides, followed by hydrolysis, it's converted into a secondary alcohols. But here, replace ethyl magnesium bromide gives the corresponding different types of alcohols. So here the CH3 as it is, we mix carbon-carbon single bonds, that is ethyl is attached to the carbonyl carbon, pi bond is shifted toward the oxygens and magnesium remain as it is and halides also. So this ethyl is attached. In previous reaction, methyl is there. Then next is ethyl, remain as it is. Ethyl introduce, they mix a magnesium complex. And this magnesium complex, simply followed by hydrolysis, it's converted into alcohol, that is secondary alcohols. Okay, so which alcohol? Yes, is the nomenclatures. Butanol, straight chain consider from the two carbon from the ethyl, one more straight longest chain we have to given as IUPAC nomenclature, two from the ethyl, one more here and CH3 here. So the straight chain is butane, second position with OH group is there, so we call it as a second. Which functional group? Alcohol. So the nomenclature is butane-2-ol. So this is a secondary alcohols. Simply, we replace acetaldehydes with a ketones. The same type of reaction, nucleophilic addition reaction, with the Grignard's reactions with ketones, especially acetones, we have to take up. Ketones react with Grignard's reagents, that is R1 magnesium halides, in presence of a dry ether, then forms magnesium complex. This reaction is the same intermediate step and is also hydrolysis. But here we changing the starting material. First, initially formaldehydes, then acetaldehydes, then we replace the ketones. Ketones means the carbonyl compound having left and right two alkyl groups, we call it the ketones. So we get the corresponding different types of alcohols. So R1 MgX in presence of a dry ether makes the magnesium complex followed by hydrolysis convert into tertiary alcohols. So ketones react with Grignard's reagents, form a tertiary alcohols. Specifically, we have one example, 2-propanols, okay, that is acetone, CH3, double bonded compounds, ethyl magnesium bromide is a Grignard's reagent, CH3, CH2, Mg, Br. The negative charge from the ethyl attack on electron deficient carbonyl carbons. Pi bond is shifted towards the oxygens and oxygen gets a negative. And here they mix ethyl and carbonyl as a magnesium complex. But see the difference between them. Ethyl is attached to the CS carbonyl carbons, makes a carbon-carbon single bond. CH3, magnesium complex, MgX, then followed by hydrolysis. It's convert into a tertiary alcohols, 2-methyl-2-propanol-butanols. So again, select longest continuous chain. This is IUPAC nomenclature, as we know that it's found a tertiary alcohols, right? Means 2 carbon from the ethyl, then this is carbons and CH3, methyl and second position OH, so 2-methyl 2-hydroxybutane with another nomenclature 2-methyl butane dash 2 dash all. So this is another type of nomenclatures. Means acetone or the 2-propanone react with the Grignard's reagent, that is ethyl magnesium bromide, in the presence of a dry ether. In first step, formation of magnesium complex, ethyl group attached on electron division, and magnesium is at top side, followed by hydrolysis, it's converted into the tertiary alcohol like 2-methyl 2-hydroxybutane as a final product. Suppose the same reactions is carried out with unsaturated aldehydes, alpha beta unsaturated aldehydes. The same type of reaction, nucleophilic addition reaction with the Grignard's reagents, unsaturated aldehydes as a starting material, then Grignard's reagent CH3MgX, then dry ether followed by hydrolysis convert into the secondary alcohols. Specifically, R2 stand for E is a trans, the propane 1 in 1 means in as a starting compounds, then Grignard's reagent CH3 attack at electron deficient carbon, pi bond is shifted towards the oxygen due to the electronegativity, oxygen gets negative charge, we attach here the CH3, sorry, here the one more corrections,